guys. Okay, I'm working on my dragon. I just added some. This is gonna be where the eye sit. I think I'm gonna have to super glue it because regular glue is not gonna hold it. So I'm waiting for my hot glue to super glue. My hot glue to heat up. These are gonna be like the little whisker thingies on the side. And I had to reposition the tongue because it was falling off, so I had to redo that. So I'm just waiting for the hot glue here. So what are you guys doing today? Just thinking about how I want my dragon to look. So once I get the eyes, the whiskers, here's his little eyes I made. They're just those little glass cabochon things I got at the Dollar Tree. So just wanted to add this stuff. And it is not proportioned very well, but that's okay. Hopefully I can get a little bit better at figuring how I want it to look. And this back part will be where the neck is, so that's will come later. Okay. So let's see. Do this off camera real quick. I notice that hot glue does not like this metallic paint. It doesn't like to adhere to it. Staying. It'll go up here somehow. So I'm gonna work on this. Oops, wrong part. That part. See if this works. This may not work. Probably add a little bit of tape around it too. Supposed to be like little those whisker things. I probably made them too big, but that's okay. And then I'll add his eyes and then start attaching him. So that's it for now, because I gotta think some more. So I'll see you in a little bit, guys. Bye.